Bow, what's up everybody? Once again, it's BrandMan Sean, and today is Friday, which means I'm going to go over some sort of music resource or tool, and today I want to go ahead and do a throwback to Feature FM. I mentioned in the video I did 2 or 3 weeks ago on Feature FM that there was another feature that I wanted to talk about, but I felt like that video was too long, so now I want to talk about Smart Link. Now there's two specific things when it comes to Smart Link. My most favorite part is pre-saves. Now I said pre-saves, not pre-sales. You heard that right, but it's a similar concept, right? If you think about pre-sales, obviously those have been around for a long time, but pre-saves is basically that concept brought into the streaming era. It's genius. When I first heard it, I was like, man, how come nobody did it already? So pre-saves works like this. Imagine that you're doing your teaser campaigns or your promo campaigns for an upcoming single, project, whatever you're about to release. And when you're dropping these campaigns, when people go to that link and they choose to pre-save your single or your project, what's gonna happen is once that single drops, that single will automatically be added to their music library on whatever that chosen platform was. And what's even better is the fact that you don't have to do a link per song. Every single time you drop, when you're on this campaign, if I drop one single, that single, once it drops, will automatically be added to their library, then the next single from that whole pre-save link strategy, and then when you drop the project, the whole project will be added to their music library. So especially being independent, it's so beneficial just because of the fact that you might not be able to make sure all of your audience and your fans see your advertisements every single time that you drop. I mean, you're independent, which means you probably don't have the amount of money to make sure you're reaching every single fan every single time you drop something. As a matter of fact, even the huge organizations aren't able to make sure they do that. So you wanna be able to capture people while they're in that one little moment. They might've saw that one ad out of your whole campaign where you had 100 ads. They saw that one ad, they got the pre-save, and when it dropped, it was automatically added to their library instead of them having to actually go out and see another ad. It's simple, but it's a huge benefit. I'm really excited about it. Haven't got a chance to use it myself, but I'll definitely update you guys and let you know when I get a chance to use this particular feature. Now, when it comes to the other feature that Smart Link has, there's actually some other platforms that do this. I just can't think of the name right now, but basically what it does is this. If you provide a link, imagine in your Instagram bio where you want your fans to go listen to the music, when they click the link, what's going to pop up is a screen that allows them to choose which one of those platforms they're going to, right? Spotify, Apple Music, whatever that platform is. We're always wondering, man, I wonder which platform my fans listen to my music on. I go through this whenever I'm working with somebody, I'm asking them these questions, and really it's hard for us to actually know. So to save us from having that problem, instead of us just choosing one link and getting rid of other platforms where our fans might not have that platform, we actually click on this one link and it goes to a screen where they can choose their platform. And I know some of you guys are probably like, well, I could just do a link to a website of mine that I create and then that website can have all the links on it. Yeah, but it's not the same, because what happens with the Smart Link is once they choose that platform once, next time they choose any of your links that you provide through a Smart Link, it'll take them straight to Spotify. So they don't have to do that in between step, or it'll take them straight to Apple Music or whatever that platform is that they like. So it works smoothly for these fans. And what I love about that is there's just not that many marketing tools that actually benefit the fans as much as they benefit the artists. I wanna hear the thoughts that you guys have, especially on the pre-saves, but just the Smart Links in general, and also mention those other platforms that do that whole thing where you click the link and then it allows the options for the fans, because the names are on the tip of my tongue. I just can't figure them out right now. Other than that, if you like this video, go ahead, hit that like button. And if you like it, you might as well share it. And if you're not subscribed, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button.